clatter.
Everybody's okay.
Knock on yellow, well, knock on yellow. Not.
There's a warrior down. Seymour's off again. Oh! Seymour! Under the post! What a spell for Seymour and Glasgow. It's a hat trick this week.
From him, has support on his outside, wants to do it on his own, gets the pass away to Hadley Park, and it's taken the Scarlets 36 seconds of the second half to get a bonus point.
Ross Burner. Really an opportunity for O'Loughlin. That's great footwork and pace from O'Loughlin. And Leinster are going to twist those Ulster wrists early in this big New Year's Eve derby game. Trying to break free here. They have managed to break three, and it's Mark Bennett, the Olympic Games silver medalist, with so much pace. But now it's Ruaidh Pienaar with that class and experience. And away goes Nelson. The footwork from Nelson was sublime. The supports on the inside from Marshall. Stockdale again. Can Ulster finish this off? It would be a classic try if they could. They're against 14 men. Gilroy is on his own in the right channel. But Ulster will not need Gilroy. And it's the departing hero, Ruaidh Pienaar, who scores the try.
Parkin. O'Halloran and a splug kick into Pascal. Oh, Sugar Holland and O'Halloran. Falls to Kieran O'Halloran. Oh, Grover Whiteshield cheering through O'Quinroo. Pickersuits like Andrew Brown. And Gnabo Dianthek, John Ryan, Ashoud, Marion, and Kieran Durga come off the bat. He's shaking in his air field though. Ronaldson. Fergus. And the really big lead off the rough and shell of Quinny Gafo Lockham. Carty. Kick across the Parkin. Kick all in. Oh, Agus the Steel and Danny Poulga. Sam Davis looking for the flat ball to Baker, hasn't worked.
Great pick up, Casey.
Lovely work through by Halaholo. Anscombe on the chase. And he wins it as well. It's all going the Blues' way. And that must be it. A fifth try for the Blues. And the celebrations are starting early.